Stitches. This is Miami rapper Stitches. And this is Compton rapper The Game. Everybody knows him. He's tough, baby. And this is Stitches and The Game. And everybody knows Stitches been running his mouth on the YouTube and Instagram. And they led to this guy, Whack 100, doing this. And that. And now Stitches looks like this. And because of that, Stitches wants to fight The Game in a boxing match for $100,000. But wait, I got an even better story than that. How come nobody's noticing that this guy looks just like the Joker? Stitches looks like the Joker. And he looks like a member of the Insane Clown Posse. So we say, Stitches, why don't you sell out and get the money, baby? You might as well go ahead and be the Joker or the Insane Clown Posse. Start by joining the Insane Clown Posse. There you go. And then after that, you can be the new Joker and be in the Batman movies. And if that does good, you can be Stitches and Superman with Batman. Then you can get your own series and you can be like the Stitchinator. Huh? Then you can do all kinds of sequels like the Stitchinator and the Joker. Huh? There you go. And you can do the Stitchinator and Batman, huh? And you can go for the kids and do Stitchinator and Kermit the Frog, huh? Then how about the Stitchinator goes to hell, baby? Huh? Stitchinator in the hood, baby, keeping it real. Then you can do the Stitchinator versus Stitchinator, and that's when it gets kind of weird in you. Nobody. Okay, forget it. You know what? No more jokes about Stitches. No more funny pictures about Stitches. You probably get way more money than my website ever will, so your secret is safe with us. No more. Okay, one last. You could be on Hawaiian Punch because you got knocked out. All right, that's it. No more funny pictures about Stitches, except for that one right there.